Wisconsin border, there was this Indian tribe. They found two babies in the woods, white babies. One of them was named Elizabeth, and she was the fairer of the two. While the smaller and more fragile one was named Marie. Having never seen white girls before, and living on the two lakes known as the Twin Lakes, they named the larger and more beautiful lake, the Lake Elizabeth. And thus, the smaller lake that was hidden from the highway became known forever as Lake Marie.
Exactly where
share.